अपना गोल्ड मणप्पुरम लॉकर में रखो। सब लोग ऐसा स्मार्ट बनो, कहीं किधर भी स्मार्ट बन जाओ।
मणप्पुरम ऑनलाइन गोल्ड लोन स्मार्ट है।
हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्कारम। माय नेम इज योगिता राठौर, कंटेस्टेंट नंबर 13। आई वाज बोर्न इन राजस्थान बट रेज्ड इन महाराष्ट्र स्मॉल टाउन नोन एज नागोटने। आई एम 20 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड करंटली परसुइंग माय इंजीनियरिंग डिग्री इन इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। माय पेरेंट्स आर माय बिगेस्ट सपोर्ट सिस्टम एंड रोल मॉडल। माय फादर टीचेस मी टू बी हार्ड वर्किंग बिकॉज ही लॉस्ट हिज मदर एट अ वेरी यंग एज एंड डिड ऑल हिज थिंग्स ऑन हिज ओन फ्रॉम हिज एजुकेशन टू हिज मैरिज। And my mother, on the other hand, got married at the age of 17 and couldn't pursue her dreams. But she sees her dreams in me and is my biggest cheerleader. To tell you about my journey, since my childhood, I always wanted to be an engineer because it was both my and my parents' dream. And I will be the first person to get an engineering degree from my village. And I made my parents 90% of the time proud. Because I was good at academics, I was good at extracurricular activities, I had huge interest in dancing. I used to love making videos, and whenever guests came in the house, I always used to dance and show them that how good I am at it. And I was a very shy kid who was bullied, and I was very introverted in my early stage of life. But then I transitioned to be an extrovert in high school to now be an ambiverted girl who follows her dreams. And things took real turn when one of my seniors from school got selected in Femina Miss India 2016, and she came to address us and tell us about her journey, and it really interested me. I started searching about pageantry and modeling, and without wasting any time, I first auditioned at the age of 14 for Miss Teen India, and I made it till semi-finals, and I'm very proud of that. And I did few pageants, but I wasn't winning. Something was lacking. And it really demotivated me, and I thought maybe this isn't for me and I should pursue engineering and focus on preparation of JEE and MSCET. And I took a break and did that. Started preparing so that I could take a good college. And I did that. I scored well in my entrance exams and got into Ram Rao Adik Institute of Technology. But in my second year, my mother told me to give one more shot at Miss Raigad 2019, but this time with my hard work and persistence, my luck was with me and I won it. And then there was no looking back because I won 4 back-to-back titles, that is Miss Panvel, Miss Goa, Miss Ratna Sundari, and I have recently won Miss Navi Mumbai, which has given me the chance and opportunity to be here at Miss Queen of India. And I am here to learn and explore myself and represent my beautiful state, Maharashtra. In future, I plan to represent my country internationally and bring a crown home. And what a feeling it will be to be called as India. And I believe every great dream starts with a dreamer. And if you have within the right mindset, patience and passion, anything in the universe is possible. Thank you.
Time won't wait for you. Technology can't be redefined. We are ready to start the game. DQ Watches, your style icon.